Good morning from New York. We're doing another vlog now. So I'm in the Pennsylvania Hotel at the moment and waiting for the breakfast. So breakfast is 6:30 to 10:30 here. It's a complimentary breakfast. Look at the situation for the line. You're having a breakfast. As you start from 6:30 to 10:30. Pennsylvania Hotel, complimentary breakfast line, as you can see. And goes up to there. So hopefully you can make it. Get a complimentary breakfast till 10:30, and I don't know. And just for our luck, we have to wait till 10 o'clock. If time is over, then we will miss the breakfast. We'll get back to you soon. Guys, finally we made it the line. So we just got our breakfast. And as you can see here, still look at this line. The big long queue. At least we are very lucky. We made it, and as you can see, and there is no place to sit down. It's a very crowd all over, as you can see. It's a very busy hotel. I'll show you one more time the breakfast line. Look at the breakfast line. Very hard. It takes half an hour to come and to have our complimentary breakfast. We'll see you in the next clip. I think our train is coming. As you can see, we are going to
Columbia. Everybody, we just came in Columbia Circle, one of the most biggest malls in New York City. So the buildings are absolutely astonishing. Really high, nice, new buildings. Over there is a Twin Tower. As you see, we're waiting.
Show you. I'll show you surrounded.
That's the ball. Are you going? Where? Are you going? From where?
From Canada.
From Canada. I am from Paris, France, but I live here. It's a fascinating
place. Yeah.
Oh, right. Yes. I only cross the street when you see a white thing. Hello guys, now we're at Time Warner, which is the Columbus Circle Mall. It's huge, it's one of the biggest malls in New York. As you see, it's very tall, nice. I'm not sure how many floors it has, but it looks
enormous. So let's go in.
Look at this, guys. That's a big Buddha. Look at this. I'll show you. Oh, sorry about that. It's a testicle, you can see. First one, we show you the Buddha. This one is his wife. Her name is Buddhi, as you can see. I'll show you the little mall now. It's a big mall, it's a huge.
It is big.
I don't know how many floors. Could be fifth floor. All the brand name right here. All designer collection you can find.
Like I'm doodle watch.
placa scuba da buona sola copia.
Guys, we are going to show you the spray ground dance show. So you can watch here. The one belongs to Prince Rashid from Dubai. Hello guys, we are sitting down at the Times Square at the moment. So all day we walk. Now we are taking rest. Ayan is right here. My wife is right there. And you see the New York police. Looking to the police, feel like we are in a war zone. That's in New York, right? A lot of different kinds of people are here. As you can see, the police brought a lot of here. Look at this. Look at their gun. Very crowded area.
This line, look at this line. This is all for Supreme. All of this line is just for the Supreme store. This whole line, and that's security too. So all for that Supreme store just over there. This is the Supreme store, guys, as you can see. Everybody's waiting in line. There's another line just over here. So like from that line all the way back there, you have to come here. And then from this line, you have to wait for that line. And then, yeah, you could buy whatever you want. And yeah. This is the Supreme store, as you guys can see, Supreme.
Hello guys, we came in the lower Manhattan one chocolate store. Look at this collection. All different types of chocolate you can find here. Good for a chocolate lover. Show you a little bit the store. That's the real Nike. Came in here, guys. Nike collection is available here. Guys, we are in the second floor Nike store now. So they have till fifth floor. Should a new collection here.
See it as air.
Yeah. new collection.
This shoe has all air. The whole shoe is made out of air. As you guys can see. Really, really nice shoe.
All different type of shoes here.
Ferrari? Ferrari?
Guys, we are looking for a Balmain. Right here. Yes, right there is a Balmain. So we are going to this store. And you can see. Thank you. Look at their shoe collection, guys. Those are his pretty nice shoes. You can see, guys. Beautiful shoes. Those are 1095. You can see all the shoes. They have some on the down below. We're going to Louis Vuitton store, as you can see. All the Louis Vuitton collection. I'll show you all the shoes. All the latest Louis Vuitton. Look at that, have a logo. Parts. This one, slippers, all. That's the Louis Vuitton shoes. All the Louis Vuitton shoes. As you can see.
This is the case. This is the iPhone X Louis Vuitton case.
The little purse.
The case is very, very heavy. As you guys can see, this is a Louis Vuitton airplane. As you can see, nice perfume. All Louis, you know, perfume.
All the Louis Vuitton perfume collection. This is a Balenciaga. As you can see, all the
made in Italy. What is a Paris company?
It's a company in Paris. Balenciaga. They have all shoes. This is the shoes, $3,000. That's a little purse, $3,000. Balenciaga shoes. They have downstairs all the shoe collection. We're gonna go there. Guys, as you can see, if you buy this one, you don't have to buy the shoes. It's attached with the trouser. And you can show it. Yeah. That's beautiful. Yeah.
So cool.
So you buy only the trouser, shoes comes free.
Balenciaga.
It's a Balenciaga. It's a Paris company.
Everything's made in Italy.
And they are all made in Italy. I can show you the more collection down. I show you some Balenciaga shoes. It's made in Italy, all. As you can see, all their shoe collection. All are over 3,000. Start from 3,000 and up.
If you guys look over there, there are some
kids
nice
stuff
are
sneakers.
Here.
Hi ladies, how are you? Hi.
These are women's, these are all men. These are three and those top three. Up there. These are all men.